now. All right, it looks like the red team scored two in the logo and one last bucket in the high goal. That means the autonomous bonus is going to go to the red team, and we go to driver mode now. All the robots are moving. Red team just barely misses a rim shot, and another one just on the outside edge. Blue team answers back and scores one while the red team gets one more. The blue team gets another one and then overshoots on red. Red team gets another one. Blue team looking to shoot. Blue team, a nice arcing shot, makes it into the next shot. Just over on the other side. Trading one for one at this point. Looks like blue team's partners have a little bit of trouble getting it going straight. And they push another one in the logo for them. Still trying to score those reloads. And they get another one. And another one. And just missing that one. We got 30 seconds left in this match, and both baskets look pretty evenly matched. With Red having the autonomous, they might have that additional 10 points that'll make them win. Red team scores another one. Blue team looking to pick anything up they can. 10 seconds left. Get a couple last balls in there. Red gets one more, two more. And Red tries